People regularly ask about how Rob Wolchek the cat is doing. Right now, he's laying on top of my legs, and maybe one of these days he'll become bilingual or trilingual because he's sitting with me as I watch this documentary in German about whether Hitler ended up in Patagonia or the Antarctic after World War II. So very often he sits here and listens to documentaries in English, French, and German.